last financial year, NSSF savers earned 6% on their savings, and come the end of the current financial year, it ought to be better, according to the man at the helm of the fund.
You know, I can say it on camera, and I can tell the people of Uganda that we'll definitely pay higher than we did in the last financial year, because our returns have gone higher, our costs have gone lower.
He was announcing the release of the first audit report from the Auditor General, which for the first time in 10 years, he claims, had no real problems characteristic of the past. For the expected higher return for savers, the tight economic situation could have squeezed you, but it was helping the NSSF make more money.
We invest almost 80% of member values in fixed income. So we've seen an increase in our revenues, and as an example, about 2 years ago, we were earning about 9 billion shillings per month in our investment in fixed income. That figure has gone up to 22 billion shillings per month.
Time will tell whether the current NSSF management has started to foster a legacy that is virtually free of problems, especially bordering on transparency. Samuel Setumba, NTV, Business.